I was on 6th Street and the crackhead see me say, "Hey, nigga. I know you." And I'm like, "Bro, you don't know me." He said, "Nah, nigga, I know you. You sell crack, don't you?" And I'm like, "Nah, bro, I do not sell crack." He said, "Nah, nigga, you sell crack." I said, "Bro, I thought you telling me that nigga over there is a liar." He was pointing at a brick wall. I'm like, "Bro, I do not sell crack." He said, "Well, you could have fooled me, bitch," and just walked away.